Oh shit, oh shit, we're back. We're back with some more goddamn. Oh, you know what? I lied. We're not actually gonna be there at the start of the next one. We're on our way. Getting further away for some reason. What if we just not stay on the road? Who knows? Hopefully this takes us all the way. I'm just gonna go this way. Seems much faster. So, get their city. Oh no. Unbelievable. Got fucked. Got knocked off his ship. Or his horse. Shit, I forgot I had this guy on me. Fucking lion. Jesus, what are you doing? What is that? Just cost me like. I could have been there by now. I could have been like halfway through dialogue by now. This line's just delaying you guys. I got all the time in the world. That line doesn't, but I do. Got some sick cough. Perfect. A lot of soldiers, but no captains. Could do this guy. Perfect. Just gaining. Oh. Easy enough. One guy left. Should I even use fire on this guy? Beautiful. How it's done. Clean, silky, well executed. Oh shit. Is that my boat? Because I'm in here. How about now? See, I don't have that many upgrades on my ship, so this is gonna be interesting. See if I can do it. Hopefully I can. What now? Almost lost, Jesus. That was close. Jesus. Okay.
Ready for docking.
How'd I get so far away? What the hell? I have to run all the way around now. Okay. Let's get in here. Let's do this thing. I will grab this. I barely did that. I gotta upgrade the fuck out of my ship. It's so weak. Beautiful. Beautiful.
I hear it's useful to have powerful friends.
The way the world is now, you need them more than ever.
What do you mean?
I've said enough. And my ship awaits. Thank you again, Miss Thames. I hope we meet again.
Beautiful. My goodness, this guy's so far away. Good thing though, good thing there's the old Hera statue right there. Huh? Hersky, what are you doing, Hersky? Oh yeah. No damage, buddy. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Nailed it.
There were obligations.
In what way?
was this guy giving me? Probably some sick weapon. Almost 23, Jesus. And there's a quest here. Got him. How the hell did we get in here? I guess we go through here. That guy too. Oh my goodness. Well, I let him away, so now I can just get in here. That's good. Please, please, please give me 23. Yes. Plus 8% assassin damage. Can't climb this. God damn it. Okay, first. Do I want 7 seconds? Does that even matter? I might as well. Seconds on that last one, that's pretty good. First one was only 5, right? So I got, and I'll gain 3 on the next upgrade, so that's invest 2, double it. I mean, really not gonna use it on anything else, so might as well. Might as well. Okay. Got him. Oh yeah. Doesn't matter. Doesn't even matter anymore. I'm too fucking beast. On our infinite journey towards this quest over here. We are like the horse now. We are infinite damage. Infinite jump capability. Getting 23 started, nice little trickle. Huh? Nice little trickle. And get nice fat quest just to start it off. Nice. Is this guy gonna give me some sick item?
When was the last time I saw Gefalon? That job for Marcus. Remember? We ended up back to back, surrounded by angry pirates.
Though, as I recall, I had your back.
Polish your memories like you would your armor, and it'd make much better terms.
I'd heard rumors you'd settle down in Attica. Always thought you'd die with a blade in your hand, not open up a shop.
The blade I always thought would take with me is missing. I could use your help if you're willing to assist an old friend.
You mean Arby?
No problem, buddy. It's just going to be that time for me to need to satisfy a certain urge that this arrow can only do. Spear's looking better.
I'll get Arby back for you.
I just want her back.
Hey, you know me.
That's why I'm afraid.
Tell me where to find the commander.
He's here, in Attica, at Fort Fine.
Why go to so much trouble for an old soul?
She's the only thing I love that never left.
And how will I know her when I see her?
How could you forget a hilt of gold with a curling serpent moving up the blade? Always sharp, no matter what. And when you swung her, well, she'd sing a siren song of death. Kept me alive through many a scrape.
That I do remember. I should be going.
Remember, you don't want trouble. Just sneak in and take it. You're still good at that, right?
I won't lower myself to answer that.
It's kind of far there, buddy. Jesus.
Come on.
This is Barda. I'm trying, buddy. I'm trying. Beautiful. Give me that speed. These, huh? No problem. Got me my 7 second slow time. I had to hit like a super populated area. Jesus. Razor. He did say sneak in, but I kind of want to get everything in this fort. Start off with this guy. Take Mr. Big down. Almost. Got him. Almost got that. Oh, that would have been a sick headshot. Deucing. Laid down a lot of damage there. I guess I kind of have to do some cleanup efforts. Okay. Got it. Beautiful. Got him. And we go back in, do some more work. Okay. Jesus. Deuce the fuck out. Oh my goodness, why aren't you climbing? Why aren't you climbing? Where is this guy? Oh, he's like... He lit the brazier. It's fine. More XP. Plus, I already got the quest. Deucin, buddy, Deucin. No fall damage. I gotta come back here. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back. Cut my my losses. I did damage to it though. So close. Beautiful. No wrecking everybody's face, alright? Just sneak in, get in, get out. What did that guy not make clear about that statement? I got two fucking bounties after me. It's brutal. I will not be paying it. Fuck it. Beautiful.
Did you get my army?
Yes, I found that.
Good, good. And what about that Malakas command?
He didn't survive our encounter.
What a true friend.
I have a feeling there's more to the story of Arby's disappearance than you're letting on.
What? Come now. You've always had such a suspicious mind. Still see conspiracy everywhere, aren't we? You've done me a great favor here. Let's not sour the celebration.
Ito, you had my back and taught me so much on Kefalonia. Don't worry about the fact that you promised. Consider the favor.
You've grown into a fine woman, Kazaki. Better mercenary. With both a strong arm and a kind heart. Hard to find.
Sometimes too kind. Just don't tell anyone. Can't have people thinking I'm weak.
No, of course. Miss Fuse's reputation is everywhere. Even if I don't speak her anymore, I'm glad to have Arby back.
Take care of yourself, Vitor. And try not to lose anything else.
Ah, yeah. What are we looking at here? Warrior damage. Nope.
Ito.
Another quest.
I'm so glad you're here.
I know that look. If you need a favor, just tell me.
Yes. A small one. A mercenary and old friend of mine has gotten himself captured.
So you'd like me to free
him? Sadly, I'm no longer able to do these things myself. Otherwise, I wouldn't ask.
Okay, I'll do it.
Thank you, my friend.
Another one of these, huh? How many people getting kidnapped on a daily basis? Jesus, like, that shit is rampant.
Tell me where to look for me.
Unbelievable.
Time to go get your friend.
fire around here somewhere. Let's grab the old pink. The old pinker. Pinker. Pinker pesky. The pie of the pink. Oh yeah. The pinkest of them all. Somewhere around here. Hopefully. I wonder where he is.
There he is. Off we go now.
Okay. Oh shit. Take his feet down. Beautiful. That bounty out of there. Shit. Run. Run, motherfucker, run. I mean, I could take him out. I did explosive his ass just now. This guy has no idea where the fuck I went. It's hilarious. Low ground, Anakin. Oh, that's good. What? Oh my goodness. Reduced. Reducing, buddy. Oh, you gonna do me like that? Oh my goodness, two burns. Oh my goodness, this guy wrecked me. Was that the bow? Is that the always on fire bow? I don't know. This guy's still here. I hope so. Kinda wanna take him out. Oh, nice. Oh, there's two of them now. Shit. That's really unfortunate. Take that lion down. This is gonna be tactical. No one sees shit. Beautiful. Where's that lion? Not good. Well, I got one burn on him, so that's good. I'll get him. I did a significant amount of damage with that fire. Don't stand on a goddamn tent. It's always a good idea. Just him, right? Okay. I gotta sink that damage in. Unbelievable. Okay. So close. This is going to be perfect. Beautiful. Just taking them down. Okay. Finally. Got how many arrows did I blow? Quite a bit. What'd I get? I'm not sure. 23 would be, I guess. The old warrior. The old warrior damage. Hunter damage, bow charging speed 6%, free 20% damage pred. Hang on to that one for a while. It's probably still not better. Oh my, that's pretty good. The old spear, huh? Means I don't need this anymore. Okay, I don't know what I got, but... Jesus. beautiful. Getting in there. Really? Let's loot this first. Beastmaster back? Who's this? It is the Beastmaster. Shit. Gotta get the fuck out of here. Shit. I mean, I might be able to take him, but why struggle? Don't come back. Don't see me. To the boat. What do you mean to the boat? Gonna sneak out just like this. Deuce. Got out. Oh shit. It's all done, buddy. Oh my goodness. Can you get here without dying? Please don't do me like that. Oh my goodness. Tell me he's coming. Come on, buddy. Unbelievable. Do I actually have to, like, take you down here? What? Is there a way down? I hope so. Thank God. Come on, buddy. You can do it. There you go. Dodge the bullet there. Is it glow? Oh, it's not glowing. That's unfortunate. You.
Hello, Emilko. Long time.
Itor, what's going on? Why are you here?
Of course. He didn't tell you, did he? You've been used to my friend. Shut up! I'm not here to hear you talk. I'm here to see you die.
You deceived me. You asked me to rescue him just so you could kill him.
I didn't lie. I just omitted some details, that's all.
Him out as you asked, so why kill him now? I could have dealt with him if that's what you wanted.
Because I had to see him.
Why?
Because he killed the love of my life. We both shared a guilty in that. But she was my wife.
Your wife?
She wouldn't have died if... What? If I hadn't caught you? If you hadn't attacked me? If she hadn't tried to stop us? If our blades hadn't struck her down? Who's to blame here?
You're both at fault in her death. And Itor, I don't know and I don't want to know why you were sleeping with another man's wife.
You were in love.
Yeah, you were. Yeah, you were.
The only one. When we went on our campaign, do you think she worried about her husband? much as we worried about our wives.
No, she loved me. She told me so. We were going to run away together.
She left her home for you? With nothing? I heard you had to sell your sword. The only thing you ever owned of value. Why would she go with a lowly mistress?
You Malakis need to sort this out between yourselves.
Beautiful. What am I doing right now? Okay. Jesus. No, I don't know. This guy really just only gives me... What is this? Resistant from ranged attacks. Shit. I don't need this, that's the thing. Anything here? No. Warrior damage doesn't matter. Hunter damage, this seems okay. Headshot damage. Still not the best, but it's pretty good. It's pretty fucking good. Legendary start coming out here, right? Anyway. Where to next? So we got that. Could go back here, finish that off. Got that, could finish off. Guarantee I will not be using that. Okay. No more cultists. I got a second level in that, okay. Marathon Beach. Still have quests. Lost Tales of Greece. Okay, so can't do this for now. That's 25, can't do that. Pole March. And if I'm not mistaken, pole march right there. Grab this guy and grab that quest. I wonder, no, it just keeps going, doesn't it? He gives you a reward and then he's like, yeah, keep killing them. Keep bringing me the ruin, like helmets and stuff, and I'll keep giving you rewards. It's like, okay. Interesting. Cave of Pan. Okay. Clan chief. Just gotta find that pole march. The old pole march. Still a decent distance away. Got out. Okay. Make sure you don't light this shit this time. Oh, that's two captains. Perfect. Can we do it in 2 minutes? I doubt it. Do I want to save it till next time? I kind of just want to get this pole march. But it's going to take too long. So I'm just going to save here. I'm going to mark that quest. Is it this? I wonder. Yeah, okay. It's definitely it. So go ahead and save. Bam, we'll be back with some more. As always, bam.